Hospital. A domestic assault at a Webb City duplex leads to a four-hour standoff between an armed man and police. Action 12's Morgan Shutters joins us live in our newsroom this evening with the latest on the incident and the arrest. Morgan.
Tiffany, Webb City police tell me 25-year-old Robert Michael Barber of Webb City was taken into custody at noon today, and police say it all started at about midnight when officers were called to apartment B at 1210 East Cottonwood Road in Webb City. A neighbor reported the disturbance, saying Barber was inside the house armed with a handgun assaulting a woman. Webb City police say Barber broke into the residence, burglarizing the home. Barber then fled the scene just before officers arrived. The female victim was taken to a safe residence. Then at about 8 o'clock this morning, police came back to the home with Barber inside. Officers surrounded the house. 4 hours later, Barber came out of the residence and surrendered to police without incident.
Officers set up a perimeter, and we're getting ready, preparing to set up the public address system when he came outside and gave himself up.
Robert Michael Barber is charged with first-degree burglary through the Jasper County Prosecutor's Office, and Barber is currently in custody in the Webb City Jail. A $5,000 bond for Barber has been set. Tiffany, back to you.
All righty, Morgan, thank you.